Retro Nerd.
Hey, you scruffy nerf herders. This is Catherine Tabor, Mission Veo from Knights of the Old Republic, and you're listening to Jay and Dennis on Podcast Stardust. Aren't you lucky?
This is Podcast Stardust.
This station is now the ultimate power in the universe.
With Dennis Keithley and Jay Krebs.
Your behavior is continually unexpected.
The galaxy source for Star Wars news, reviews, and discussion.
Now witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station.
Welcome to Podcast Stardust. This is the fully armed and operational podcast dedicated to Star Wars news, reviews, and discussion. I'm Dennis Keithley.
And I'm Jay Krebs.
And we'll be examining the connection between Star Wars characters in this episode with an interesting game. But Jay, can you remind our listeners where they can find us around the internet?
No game here. We are on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram at Podcast Stardust.
All right. The dish is aligned. The signal is boosted to maximum output. The shield is down. And we are now broadcasting to the galaxy. So we are always trying to come up with some new things or new ways to discuss Star Wars content on the podcast. And Jay, you had a recent idea that we decided to give a try. So why don't you go ahead and set up for everybody what it is we're going to be doing this evening?
Sure. So this kind of came out of the idea that Dennis and I have often joked about the small galaxy syndrome that we sometimes see in certain Star Wars, you know, that, oh gosh, yeah, how in all of the galaxy could this person possibly know this person, or how are they connected, and that type of thing. And also, we also did a recent review of Shadow of the Sith, the novelization, and that's in episode 446. And that seemed to have quite a lot of these really close degrees of separation between characters. So between the two of those, kind of came up with this idea, and we rolled it around and we said, okay, we'll try to come up with a game for this. And then ironically, just recently, I was scrolling through Instagram and there is a post from at starwars.archivist. And just generally speaking, I'll just sum this up really quickly. Of the 19,612 characters named in Star Wars, and this is as of 2016, there are actually 20 characters most connected to others in the Star Wars universe. And I'm going to reveal those 20 characters at the end of our discussion because I don't want that to, in any way, shape, or form, you know, skew our game, because this is all going to be completely off the cuff. We're riffing this whole thing. And so that's where this game is going to come from. So we're going to take turns choosing a character to start with, any character. So it can be from anything, any era, any media. It could be from movies, animation, books, comics, whatever. And then from there, it's going to be sort of like a word association. We'll take turns thinking of the first character that comes to each of our minds who is somehow connected to that character. So we're going to try to find six different degrees of almost like a family tree, if you will, kind of a thing. So then once we get to our sixth character, we're going to keep that character for kind of a final bracket, if you will. And in that final bracket, we will see if all six of those characters can somehow be connected, and then brainstorm and talk about ways that that could actually happen. So We're going to see how this is going to go, because this is totally unscripted.
Indeed.
All right. So Dennis, I will let you start off. So who is your first character?
Let's go with Han Solo.
Okay. So I'm going to say Kira.
Okay. I will say Beckett.
And I will say Lando.
Lando. Okay. Lobot.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And one more. I will say...
That's kind of a tough one.
That is a tough one. Well, let me think. T'Vanna Gass, Lando... Chewbacca.
All right.
Right?
So Chewbacca goes into our final bracket. Okay.
So that's crazy, because we went from Han to Chewbacca, but we had four people in between.
Yeah, when there's a direct connection between them.
All right. Okay. So my first character, pulling out from Legends here, one of my favorites, Tahiri Vela.
Okay. Well, we'll go Anakin Solo.
Okay. I think I knew what you meant. Anakin Solo, a.k.a. Darth Kydus.
Would be Jason.
Oh, yes. Right. Gosh, my brain. So from Anakin, we'll go with Leia.
Okay. Luke.
All right. From Luke, I'm going to go Laura Santeca.
And we will go with Kylo Ren.
Okay, now that's an interesting one. We went from Tahiri Vela to Kylo Ren.
Yeah.
So now we have Kylo Ren in our brackets. Okay. All right, your turn.
Let's start off with Wedge Antilles.
Ooh, okay. Okay, from Wedge, I'm going to go with Luke. It's the first person I think of.
All right, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Okay, from Obi-Wan, I'm going to go with Satine.
All right, from Satine, I'm going to go Padme.
Okay, Sabe.
Sabe, okay.
Right, so now we've got Sabe. That's going to be an interesting... Okay, all right. Okay, my turn. Mm-hmm. Let's start with Grand Admiral Thrawn.
Okay. Governor Price.
From Price, let's go to Hux.
Who?
General Hux.
General Hux. How does you get from Price to Hux?
Because Price wasn't Price in The Last Jedi also?
No, I'm talking about Governor Price from Lothal.
Oh, okay. I'm thinking Pride.
Yes.
Okay. So from there, I'm going to go with... Let's go with Ezra.
Ezra. Okay. Then we'll go Kanan.
And got to go with Hera.
Hera, huh? And from Hera, we will go to Cham Syndulla.
Like it. All right, so now we've got Cham in there. This is interesting. Okay.
I guess it's my turn. It's my turn to pick one, right?
Yes.
Okay. So my last one that I'm starting with, and let's go Darth Maul.
Okay. Ahsoka.
Anakin Skywalker.
Wow, that could go a lot of ways.
Mm-hmm.
Who do I want to go with? Let's go with Yoda.
All right, Mace Windu.
And let's go with Palpatine. I'm trying to search my brain a little bit more. That's the first one that came to mind, so. Okay, so far we have Chewbacca, Kylo Ren, Sabe, Cham Syndulla, and Palpatine. Okay. Mm-hmm. So then we've got my turn is next, and let's go with Fennec Shand.
Okay. Boba Fett.
And I will go with Jabba the Hutt.
All right. Han Solo.
And I will go with, let's go with. Oh, shoot. I could go a couple of different ways. This is hard. This is harder than I thought it was going to be, which is kind of cool. So our listeners are probably like throwing out different things as we speak here. I don't want to say Leia again because that's just too easy. So let's go with Jaina Solo.
Going back to Legends here.
Yeah.
Okay. Jaina. And let me think. There's a lot that come to mind from Legends. But if I spit any of them out, there's almost no way we're going to be able to make this a final six work. So let me think here. You know what? I'm going to make it hard. We're going to go with Mara Jade.
Okay.
And actually, I just thought that doesn't make it hard at all. Okay.
All right, so now we've got Mara Jade added to the list. All right, so we've got Chewbacca, Kylo Ren, Sabe, Shyam Dandula, Palpatine, Mara Jade. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there's our 6. Okay. All right, so I think it's probably pretty obvious how Chewbacca and Kylo Ren are connected. But, of course, we know Chewbacca to be kind of the surrogate uncle, if you will, to Ben Solo, a.k.a. Kylo Ren, who is Han Solo's son. So that's an easy one. And then Kylo Ren to Sabe would be through Padme, since Ben's grandmother was Padme. So there's your relationship there.
Oh, so you're trying to link these all up from 1 to 6.
Yeah.
I see. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. And then Sabe, how is she related to Shyam Dandula? So I'm thinking more, okay, so when she went to Tatooine to work with Beru on trying to figure out how to get the implants out, perhaps, question mark? Could there be a connection there, perhaps?
I can't think of necessarily a direct connection between them. Well, actually, maybe, how about Anakin? Because we know Sabe and Anakin had interactions. Did Anakin and Shyam Dandula ever have a connection? We know Mace did. Obi-Wan?
Well, when they went to Ryloth, it was mainly Mace that had gone to help them. I know.
See, I almost think you don't have to do 6 degrees between Cham and Sabe here, because they have, I don't know that you can necessarily get them together if within one character.
Right. Yeah. Well, even with Kylo Ren to Sabe, we had to put Padme in the middle there, which would be Padme, then, you know, Leia, then Ben.
But I think you're looking at least 2 between Sabe, because I could do Sabe to Anakin to Obi-Wan, or from Anakin to Mace Windu to Cham, pretty easy.
But Sabe did know Obi-Wan, right? Yeah, she did. I see where you're going with that. That's the hardest one, I think.
Yeah.
Between the two of them.
I'd say from Cham to Palpatine is pretty easy, because they were adversaries in Lords of the Sith. So that's a pretty easy connection. And of course, Mara Jade was Palpatine's hand. The Emperor's hand. So, yeah. So the Sabe to Cham is the hardest part of that entire connection.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. And somewhere out there, there's got to be a connection that I'm not thinking of, because with Kanan being part of the Jedi Order as a Padawan, and you think about his master and who she would have known, there's got to be something we're missing. So our listeners have got to chime in on that one to tell us where that direct connection might come in. And then, of course, Palpatine and Mara Jade. So that's interesting, because we brought in just about everything there, honestly, with the print, with the movies, with Legends and everything like that. So that's, but think about the characters that we brought up. So I'm just going to go down through all the characters that we mentioned: Han, Kira, Beckett, Lando, Lobot, Chewbacca, Tahiri Vela, Anakin Solo, Leia, Luke, Laura Santeca, and Kylo Ren. So Kylo Ren and Luke have come up a couple times, because Luke appears again here. Wedge Antilles, Luke, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Satine, to Padme, to Sabe. And then we had Grand Admiral Thrawn to Price, to Ezra, Kanan, Hera, and then Cham. And then our next one was Darth Maul to Ahsoka, to Anakin, Yoda, Mace Windu, Palpatine, Fennec Shand, Boba Fett, Jabba, Han Solo, Jaina Solo, Mara Jade. That's quite an eclectic group of characters, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, yeah. And I guess my observation is that, you know, we talk about the small galaxy syndrome, but Sabe to Cham Sandula took a little bit more work than you otherwise would have thought.
Yes, it did indeed. And I think this would be fun to do, even just as like a party game, just as a word association, just to see what comes to people's minds. Because I'm sure if we did this more than once,
because we have plenty of time here.
A lot different ones. So, all right. So this time, go ahead and go first.
See who we all can go with. Let's go with Din Djarin.
Okay. So from Din Djarin, I'm going to go to Bo-Katan.
Okay, from Bo-Katan, we will go with... How about Prey Vizsla?
Ooh. Let's go to Darth Maul.
All right. And Savage Opress.
And I'm going to go with Mother Talzin.
Mother Talzin, not the direction I expected you to go on that one.
All right. So we've got Mother Talzin. All right. So my first this time will be Captain Rex.
All right, Captain Rex. So let's go Cody.
I'm going to go with Obi-Wan.
Okay. From Obi-Wan, let's see. Who is he associated with that we haven't done already? How about Leia?
Okay. And from Leia, I'm going to go with Mon Mothma.
Okay. And from Mon Mothma, I'll go Bail Organa.
Okay. Already, this is shaping up to be interesting. So we've got Mother Talzin and Bail Organa, right? He was our six, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
All right. Mos Eisma.
Ooh. Gotta go with Palpatine.
Okay. Grand Moff Tarkin.
Okay, let's go with Galen Erso.
Jen Erso.
And Saw Gerrera.
Okay.
So now we have... Oh, there's an easy one between Saw and Bail.
Yeah.
Okay.
Next.
All right, my turn. Let's go with... who do I want to go with? Let's go with Jango Fett.
Jango Fett. All right. How about Zam Wessel?
Ooh. Does Dex count since he... Dexter Jetster, does he count?
Well, they never had any interaction.
No, I know. That's what I'm trying to think of. Okay, who else besides Jango? Zam.
I've been intentionally avoiding Dex simply because I don't know where to go after him.
Okay, well, I'll go with Obi-Wan then.
Okay.
That's a cop-out, but...
Well, I think what we're discovering is Obi-Wan is likely one of these characters that everybody knows. So Obi-Wan Kenobi. How about Qui-Gon Jinn?
Ooh, I like it. And I'll go with Jar Jar Binks.
Jar Jar Binks. Boss Nass.
Nice. So he's in our bracket. Good old Boss Nass.
Mm-hmm.
All right. All right. It is your turn.
All right. Let's start off with Poe Dameron.
Ooh. Okay. And from there, I'm going to go with Finn.
Guessed that one. Yeah. Ray.
Okay. BB-8.
R2-D2.
Oh, wow. Boy, he could go a lot of places. Gosh, I could really cop out and say, like, Luke, or... I'm going to say Padme.
Padme. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now we have... Oh, that's an easy one, too. I just realized that now that I'm looking down at our bracket. Because at first I was like, oh, my gosh, how are we ever going to get from Boss Nass to somebody else? Okay, so now we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. We need one more bracket. Okay. So let's start with... I want to go a couple of different ways here, but let's do Bur Yaga.
See
how far we get.
Okay. So we will go from Bur Yaga to Elzar Man.
Okay. And from there, Orla Jereni.
Orla Jereni.
Let's see if we can. I'm curious to see if we'll get out of the High Republic or not. Will be interesting.
Oh, if we play our cards right, we can.
Uh-huh.
Stellan Geass.
Okay. And from there, well, let's do it. Let's go with Yoda.
Yeah, thank you.
I was going to say. Like, the obvious one is like, yeah, for sure. Yeah.
All right. So from Yoda, I'm going to take care of us in our final bracket by saying Anakin.
Nice. Okay. So in our final bracket, we have Mother Talzin, Bail Organa, Saw Gerrera, Boss Nass, Padme, and Anakin. Mm-hmm. Okay. So Mother Talzin to Bail Organa. Thoughts?
Well, you can't, I don't think you can do that in a single character. It would have to be at least two. And I'm thinking Maul and then Obi-Wan. And that gets you right to Bail.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And then Bail to Saw is simply Jyn Erso.
Right. Exactly.
And then Saw Gerrera to Boss and Nass. Well, okay.
That one there is, I don't think, any direct correlation whatsoever. But
well, Saw Gerrera to Mon Mothma. I think they had a connection. Or you could go Saw Gerrera to Cassian Andor to Mon Mothma to Padme. Oh, no, we don't want to use Padme. We could use Saw Gerrera to Cassian Andor to Mon Mothma to okay, that screwed that up because I don't want to use a character that we've already got in this line.
That's okay. What I was thinking was you could go from Saw to Ahsoka because she was there helping on Onderon.
There you go.
And then Ahsoka to Anakin, and then Anakin to Boss Nass because he was right there on Naboo.
Yeah, or Kenobi.
Or Kenobi, either one.
Work as well.
There you go.
And Boss Nass to Padme is pretty, is a one shot, and then Padme to Anakin. So
yes.
The last three are pretty easy. It's the first three that takes some work.
Right. But you know what I love about this though, is it really tests our depth and breadth of all of the different stories and the knowledge that goes with them to see, you know, who knows who, and it's a lot more challenging than you might think. That's for sure. So the ones that we were able to, just a quick rundown again, we had Din Djarin, Bo-Katan, Pre Vizsla, Darth Maul, Oppress, Mother Talzin, Rex, Tecodi, Obi-Wan, Leia, Mon Mothma, Bail Organa, Mass Amita, Palpatine, Tarkin, Galen Erso, Jyn, and Saw Gerrera, Jango Fett, Zam Wessel, Obi-Wan, Qui-Gon, Jar Jar Binks, and Boss Nass, Poe Dameron, Finn, Rey, BB-8, RTD2, to Padme, and then Buriaga, Elzar Mann, Orla Jereni, Stellan Geos, Yoda, and Anakin. Mm-hmm. It'd be interesting to see if we could also somehow connect the last two of these to each one, or the first ones to each one, sorry, like Din Djarin to Rex, and then Rex to Mass Amita. Maybe that's a game for another time.
Yeah, when we have more time, certainly. But the... Yeah, I was also looking at like our final two, like Mar Jade and Anakin. There is not that drastic a leap either. Mar Jade to Palpatine to Anakin would be pretty easy connection here. And then like our first two, Mother Talzin and Chewbacca. So I guess I would go Chewbacca to Ahsoka to Kenobi to Maul to Talzin for that one.
Mm-hmm. That's a good one.
Yeah.
And I think it's cool like what our brain picks out too, because especially with a few of these, there's a bunch of different directions that I think some of these could definitely have gone. And so I'm really, really interested in what our listeners would have said for some of these. So if you're out there, you got to email us, hit us up on one of our social media or Discord or something, and let us know if there was something that you think that was definitely better or different. Because I could just imagine, because I do that sometimes when I'm listening to podcasts and something like this is going on, I'm like yelling out into my car, like, say this.
Mm-hmm. Well, we got a little bit of time left. Why don't you go ahead and give us those 20 most connected characters in Star Wars? as of 2016.
Absolutely. So again, this is on the Instagram at starwars.archivist. And so the methodology behind this, and I'm just going to read this directly from the post. It says this information was reached through the use of a quote unquote web scraper, which was tasked with extracting data from the Star Wars Wikipedia. The data that was collected was thousands of entries regarding unique Star Wars characters. So it says 21,647 were found, but 19,612 were named, so that of the named characters. So in order to find the characters with the most connections to others, the web scraper searched these unique entries to find mentions of others, other unique characters. So the 20 listed characters are the ones who appeared most on other characters' unique Wikipedia entries. So here are the 20 characters in question in no particular order. So let's see how many of these we had on our lists here. Again, no particular order. Thrawn, Lando Calrissian, Darth Kytus / Jason Solo, Wedge Antilles, Anakin Skywalker, Luke Skywalker, Palpatine, Boba Fett, Chewbacca, Han Solo, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Padme Amidala, Jabba the Hutt, Mace Windu, Count Dooku, who I don't think came up, Ahsoka Tano, Yoda, Jango Fett, Revan, and Mara Jade Skywalker. So I think out of all of those, we didn't hit on Mace or Revan, if I'm not mistaken. I think we got everybody else, though.
We did mention Mace Windu. We did not mention Jason. We mentioned Anakin Solo.
Right.
Instead.
There you go.
So, so that list was a 2016. We've had a whole lot of canon content since then that would not include those Legends characters. So, I'm wondering if there was a 2022 list 6 years later, how different it would look.
Oh, yeah. At this point. I would totally love that. Totally love that.
I'm guessing Marjade and Jason drop way down that list.
Mm-hmm. I would agree. Yes, and because you think about it, I mean, we didn't even have two of the three sequel movies at that time, and we've had a ton of books and a ton of comics and a ton more lore, plus The Mandalorian. I mean, you think about it, and, you know, things like Baby Yoda, a.k.a. Grogu's not on here, and he didn't even come up in any of ours, which is kind of surprising, too. Yeah, had I do some of these over again, you know, things like Darth Bane could have come up into some of these, and yeah, so it's interesting to see which way some of the stuff would have gone. Very fun.
Yeah, indeed.
Awesome. Well, it's good to try.
Yeah, definitely so. All right, then. Well, then, that does about all the time we've got for this episode, so that'll bring our 6 degrees of Star Wars separation to an end, but we'd like to thank you all for listening to this episode. We hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for indulging us as we tried something new. And if you did enjoy the episode, we hope you'll go ahead and subscribe to the podcast on your podcast choice. And that, again, whether that's Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Google Podcasts, you name it, we should be there. And we'd also like to remind you that you can find all episodes of the podcast over on RetroZap.com, which is also home to several other great podcasts covering everything from the MCU and DC to Dune and Star Trek. As always, we greatly appreciate your 5-star ratings and reviews on whatever podcatcher it is that you use, but especially on Apple Podcasts. And we hope that you'd be so considerate as to share the show and your favorite episodes on social media with your friends. Speaking of which, Jay, can you remind everybody what those social media contacts are one more time?
Absolutely. And again, let us know your thoughts. We are definitely open to any of your other suggestions as well. And let us know what you thought of this format and if we should do something like it again. So we are on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram at Podcast Stardust. And you can always head up our Pinterest boards and our YouTube channel, which does have all of our past episodes as well as our unboxing videos. And you can also hit us up for some real-time chatter over on our Discord room, which is part of the RetroZap Discord server. All of RetroZap shows have their own room, as well as some other fun dedicated rooms as well to a lot of other fandoms and geekery kinds of things. So just about anything you're into is probably over there. And you can also pick up some swag over on our TeePublic store, where we are teepublic.com/user/podcaststardust. So with school starting right around the corner, maybe you need some stickers for your laptop or some new t-shirts, sweatshirts to sport to school. Or magnets for your locker, anything like that. And again, that's teepublic.com/user/podcaststardust. So with that, Dennis, I know you've got some things going on with Warp Trails, some new episodes coming up to review. So why don't you tell us about that?
So my wife, Beth, and I have been having a great time talking about Star Trek over on Warp Trails, which is exclusive to the RetroZap podcast feed. But you can find that podcast feed on any podcatcher that you might be using. So if you've enjoyed Discovery, Picard, Lower Decks, or Strange New Worlds, then look us up. We would love to have you join in the conversation and let us know what you're thinking about those episodes that we review on the podcast. So, Jay, what is the latest in the world of cosplay?
Well, as usual, you can always catch me over on my Instagram, which is at j.snipscosplay, and mainly as Ahsoka and Hera. And I do have two other builds right now going on for the fifth brother and the fourth sister. So my goal on those is to have those done by November, because there's a con that I want to go to in Michigan. So I'm going to try to get that worked out so I can go there. But you can always check out my stories for other cosplayers, content creators, artists, and just trying to lift others up, and just a great community. So again, if you want to check that out, that's at j.snipscosplay.
All right, that'll do it for episode 450 of Podcast Artists. Thanks for listening, everyone. And until next time, may the Force be with you.